I don't want it anymore.
Why?
I made a decision. We're done.
What?
We're done, I decided, and so I brought all the love you gave me back to you. It's the right thing to do.
I...
It's in the car.
You said...
I can get it for you, or you can get it.
Well, I'm not sure I want it. I don't need it.
Well, I don't want it. What am I supposed to do with another item?
Well, I don't know.
Well, under the circumstances,
under what
it doesn't seem right for me to keep it, so I'm going to bring it back.
Gail, where are you going?
I told you I'm getting all the love you gave me and I'm bringing it back to you.
Gail, I don't understand what... Gail...
In the winter, it was snowing.
Yeah.
Well, when I asked you that, you got so quiet, and everybody told me that that right there, that was all I needed to know.
Everyone who?
Everybody.
Who?
Marvelyn.
Marvelyn?
Yes.
Marvelyn said
yes,
that.
Like,
she's
so quiet,
an expert.
But you didn't love me, and she's right. You don't love me.
What? She don't know.
And I've been trying to fix that. I tried to make you love me. You every piece of love that I had until I didn't have any love for me. And that's just not good for a person. And so I came here because all the love I gave you, I want it back because I want to take it with me.
Where are you going?
I need to get away from
you. Get away from what thing? There isn't anything else to tell me to get away from.
Yes, there is. You.
Me?
Yes, you. You are the things in this town I need to get away from because I need to think and start over. And so all the love that I gave you, I need it back. Because right now, all the love I have is the love that you gave me, and I can't very well go around giving that to other guys. Because that's just
other guys.
Thing, right?
There are other guys.
Not yet. I'm just assuming there will be.
Gosh.
So, I think that the best thing we can do now is just return the love we gave each other and call it even. Oh, jeez, and crow, is that really all the love I gave you? I can't have thought. No, I know I gave you more than that, although I know it! Did you lose it?
What?
Did you lose it?
No,
Gail. Because I know I gave you more than that, and I think you're pulling something on me. This is not a good time for you pulling something on.
I'm not pulling anything on you. I wouldn't do that to you. I just... Maybe we could. Gosh. Maybe you should just take what you came for and...
Yeah.